Hello friends, welcome to Arshad Stock Business News. Friends, today we are going to see Indico Remedies. And friends, recently it given good rally, but friends, I am thinking that it will give further near to 10%. Like why? And friends, going forward we are seeing first its rally. Friends, with the short term, I think from May, if you observe, 1st April, the share value of this is 300. From 300 to 350, it given rally. And going to expect lifetime high 411. And see here, why and how. Indico Remedies, which having a good number of portfolio of products and going further their COVID related product, and next thing is their azithromycin as oral drug. And if you see here, the company will mentioned previously, that means last year, the company gives Favindo. See here, Favindo 400, which is a favipiravir in an antiviral drug which is used to COVID-19. So to reduce COVID-19, this drug is widely selling in last from March onwards. If you observe from March, continuously COVID cases increasing some states, and presently also some cases given lockdowns, but still there is a increase in this favivirer drug. And if you see, that's the medicine name. And if you observe the pharma sales, Indian purchases medicine worth 15,000 crores in April, 51.5% more than a year ago, with the huge jump being primarily because of depressed sales of last April and the demand surge resulting from the second wave of COVID-19 pandemic. And friends, in March also the sales are very good and expecting rally. That means expecting rally. And the next thing, the targets still are live. And friends, see here, so many big channels like Z Business also suggested like this share, Indico Remedies, one of the good pharmaceutical company in India. Fundamentals of this are very strong, and return on capital employed under the dividend yield of the company is also good, and it is having a good reputation in the levels. And DAS has increased their share also in this company. And next thing is the targets for the company at 400. See here, ICICI itself raised their target, and which is on May 11th, 2020. Today itself, they given the target as a 400, because of next week they going to announce their results. And today they given this buy call means, I am expecting that there is a positive financial results going to be on this Indico Remedies. And if you see the breakout for bullish cup and a handle pattern with volume 5 times 1 month average, and RSI is buy mode. If you observe here, this is what they mentioned. See here, the volume breakout is going to be done if it supports with a good numbers tomorrow, like May 25th, that means next week. So these all are the things which given Indico Remedies a positive buy, friends. And friends, if you observe the what you called financials, continuously it is increasing on financial numbers also. And if you observe here, 250 293 290 272 76 328, in September last year, like they launched their product of favivirer, and it having a good numbers. In December also they given good numbers. But friends, what expectations is if it given less numbers also, like in March, Jan, February, didn't expected much cases. So in that quarter, we cannot expect much. But this quarter, that means April, April, May, June, this quarter, it will be a good numbers. But market takes step ahead. So if they announce like we got good demand on February, so we are going to post robust results next quarter. And if still second waves are expected, in this way, we can expect just a 10% from here, and after that sell and come out of the share, and it's not a problem at all. And if you like our videos, please subscribe my channel and share my channel. Thank you, friends.